It's the week before Christmas, and North Pole is working overtime.
Clementine, you're early. Interns don't usually show up till 9.
Oh, what? When there's new trampolines that need fixing?
But when there's not enough magic to power Santa's sleigh.
The further my sleigh gets from North Pole's magic, the more power we need.
The fate of the holidays depends on one woman.
There's a woman down south. She inherited one of our power stations. An old hotel that's gone dark.
Hello.
Hi. I kind of like restoring old stuff, taking something that's forgotten and giving it a second life.
What am I going to do with a hotel in the middle of nowhere?
This is a landmark.
You really do get attached to things.
Thank you.
Now Santa has another mission for his favorite elf.
If its magic isn't lit up by Christmas Eve, my journey would be impossible.
We've got a mission, Randy!
To rekindle the spirit of Christmas.
I loved it here. It's the happiest time of my life.
What changed?
I grew up.
In the heart of one who's forgotten how to believe.
Welcome to North Pole, Mackenzie.
I don't know anything about magic.
Each innkeeper must find the magic in their own way.
Mar Vista Entertainment presents.
We're going to restore it back to what it was, and we're going to throw a grand reopening party on Christmas Eve.
Did you hit your head or something?
Something.
Lori Loughlin, Dermot Mulroney, and Bailee Madison.
It's no MG.
In a magical Yuletide adventure for the whole family.
Happiness isn't a destination, it's the journey along the way.
North Pole, open for Christmas.